heart that is beating is a precious thing. You shouldn't let it get away. Shouldn't let it stray too far from you. Don't let it go too soon. Don't let go of your youth. It won't lose touch with you. Fear only the darkness of a crystal day, and imagine your nation without disdain and aching pain. We're missing hearts today that left us in disarray, taken from somewhere safe. How come we're always asking that? Why can't we prevent it? Dare I just say it? Oh, we can do better than this. By the end of December, Mother Nature repents, and she cries, ever done enough? Feels like she's sinned, bare bone and skin, standing naked in the wind, in front of God's man, again and again. Oh, why does this happen? How could God let it? Strengthens family. We repair each other's souls and connect our leaves. We start as seeds and our roots run deep. You can't disagree. We share this belief. Justify it when we do.